New at noon, details on a protest outside the Providence Catholic Diocese Headquarters in Providence. The Survivors Network of Those Abused by Priests and BishopAccountability.org gathered for a joint protest similar to this protest last year by the same group. They're demanding Bishop Thomas Towin release the names of all the priests who have worked in Rhode Island and have been accused of sex abuse. The diocese says it is aggressive in efforts to find abuse victims.